Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. My name is Joe Johnson and I'm a natural health researcher. What I want to talk to you today about is sinusitis treatment or sinus infection treatment. But before I discuss the treatment, just a quick reminder of what sinusitis or sinus infection really is. Inside the bones of your head are some little spaces or cavities, and this is dark and it's warmed with food for bacteria just waiting to get at it. But it can't get at it. If you're healthy, you've got a good strong immune system and the bacteria from the outside world will never get in. However, if you've been a bit stressed, run down, you may be taking too much on recently, you get tired, your immune system gets tired and the bacteria get in and starts to breed and multiply inside your sinus cavities, and that's sinusitis. Your body attempts to get rid of it by flushing it out with mucus, and it can't because usually the cavities or the holes are too small, the mucus can't get out, so it becomes blocked. Then you've got sinus pressure, sinus headaches. You can get ear infections then. The actual mucus can get trapped inside your head and start to rot and cause all kinds of problems. That's sinusitis, so how do you treat it? Conventional medicine says, here, take these antibiotics, that should do it. And indeed, it can do many times. You'll take the antibiotics, they go right throughout your system, kill off most of the bacteria, including the bacteria in your sinuses and the bacteria right throughout your immune system, and it will work. However, your body's immune system is then weakened. It's tired. It needs energy to build itself back up again. So that leaves the immune system weak, leaving you wide open to further infection in your sinuses. Before you know it, away you go again, you've got sinusitis. So traditional sinusitis treatments, like these drugs and steroids and what have you, do work in the short term, or they tend to, but the chances are you will have sinusitis again in the near future. Some of the alternative medicines include sinus irrigation. Again, that will work in the short term. It'll flush out the mucus and the congestion from your sinus cavities. But what it can also do, it can actually spread the infection, because as it flushes through, it'll spread the bacteria. If your immune system is strong enough, then the sinus infection won't come back, but the chances are you've got a weakened immune system, because that's why you got it in the first place. So flushing the sinuses doesn't tend to work in the long term. There are many people out there saying different remedies work, but in general, if you're attacking your immune system, if you're damaging your immune system with these remedies, they won't work in the long term. However, I've done a lot of research and I have come up with a solution, and I look forward to sharing that with you on the next video. Bye for now.